I'm extremely thankful to all the participants and especially our development partners who have joined us here today. It is heartening to see the whole endeavor is planned and conducted in a professional manner. I see this last decade of our government at both the federal and the provincial level as an era of peace, progress and prosperity. When we began around a decade ago, we faced enormous challenges of law and order, rising inequity and poverty, and a weakening federation. Such was the level of challenges that individuals and institutions were feeling overawed, and there was general feeling of helplessness. Biggest contributor to this feeling was the precarious law and order situation. The law and order situation fueled uncertainty and thus capital flight. The capital flight fueled poverty, which led to violence and crime, thus exacerbating poverty. The key to breaking this vicious cycle was to overcome the terrorism, the sectarian violence, and organized crime.